Hey, it's James Bausch with REMAX Results here with the Warsaw market update for April 2018. Going to be looking at some data from the last 30 days and also comparing some data from the last 12 months to the prior 12 months. That way you can get a see the trending that's going on in the marketplace. Last 30 days, we've had 42 properties sell here in Warsaw. On the other hand, 36 hit the market. So we're going to continue to see those numbers increase a little bit here as we get into further into spring. But looking at the last 12 months compared to the previous 12 months, we're going to see the average sales price has increased 5.5% up to 177. The median home value also increasing 6.9%. At the same time, the number of days on market, we call the DOM, is going down to 46. Quite a drastic decrease from 2016 to 17 as compared to 2017-18, down to 46 days. If you have any questions about what's going on here in Warsaw, the real estate market, feel free to let us know. Comment down below. Be glad to answer all of your real estate questions. Or like this, share this, tag someone in it that you think might be interested in it. We'd be glad to be a resource to you. Take care. Have a great day.